boxing talk here with Ed Woodmore. What's up, Ed?
How you doing, Scotty?
Pretty good, man. So you're fighting this week, Saturday, right?
Tell us a little bit about it. Yes, sir. We're fighting the 25th, Inkster. It'll be my pro debut. I'm really excited for it. Amped up, ready for it, training hard for it. I'm ready to get it done, man. Ready
How many amateur fights did you have?
I had 14 amateur fights. I believe my record was 7-5, 7-4. Not the best amateur record, but I'm looking to change that around with the pro shit.
It's two different games, so there's a lot you're going to learn from then till now.
So much.
So who's training you?
Right now, Jermaine McKenzie is training me, the best trainer out of Detroit. Best trainer, lights out boxing, lights out.
Me and Jermaine have a lot of history with them, so that's cool. So let's just have some fun right now. So tell me, who's your favorite fighter in boxing?
Favorite fighter right now in boxing all time, honestly, Sugar Ray Leonard.
Okay. Who do you try to emulate your style to be like?
Who do I try to emulate?
Do you watch a lot of old school fighters or even the new guys?
A lot of Leonard, Tevin Farmer, James Toney, old James Toney. Most of those guys, man. I like the slick ones. I like Teofimo Lopez, the aggressiveness, things like that. I like to pull from all of them, man.
Awesome. How do people follow you? All your social media?
Follow me at Ed Encore on Instagram, on Facebook. You can follow me at Edward Woodmore, and that's all I'm on right now. All right,
man. Thanks for the interview, and we'll see you Saturday night.
Appreciate you, Scotty. Thanks.
And I think he at home.